National Eligibility Entrance Test, which is proposed to be conducted for medical admissions all through India, is causing many problems to the students. Candidates who are going for postgraduate medical courses especially are facing problems. Various states are not participating in NEET, and those who want to study post-graduation in other states are worried whether they will be able to obtain a seat or not. NEET 2012 notification, which was released, has clearly stated that NEET results will be released before the 31st of January. It was also said that all government and private colleges have to fill their convener and management seats before the 5th of May, 2013 based on the scores in NEET. But in Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and other states, special notifications were issued for filling of management quota seats by autonomous and private colleges. Manipur, Kolar, CMC Vellore and Belgaum medical colleges also issued separate notifications. Candidates are appearing for NEET by paying Rs 3,800 in the hope that seats will be allotted based on the ranks in NEET. But with the issue of special notifications, students have to pay Rs 4,000 to 5,000 for each entrance test. Few other colleges who filed petition against NEET are also getting ready to issue their admission notifications. Students are in a confusion over which entrance test they should appear. With the separate notifications issued by each medical college for admissions, students may find it difficult to appear for the every entrance test. Admissions of private medical colleges are not transparent. Seats are allotted to people who are ready to pay more money. NEET postgraduate entrance test is being conducted till the 6th of December, 2012, and it is not clear which college is going to admit students based on NEET. All the private medical colleges in Andhra Pradesh approached court and requested that they will conduct separate entrance test by forming as consortium. If consortium is formed, they can sell all the medical seats. NTR Health University will not have any role to play in the admission procedure of private medical colleges. Andhra Pradesh State Junior Doctors Representative Dr. Fani Maswareddy stated in an announcement that the government as well as the private medical colleges are making the future of the students uncertain. Bye.